What's up? Welcome to the Boss Ladies Radio Show. Three-time award winning now. It's really full-time because I am the best R&B artist of the year. Spreaker Studios, sponsored by Boss Ladies Inc. and Dre's Radio Cafe, a.k.a. The Hangout, a.k.a. Dre's 8. Let's get it, y'all. Thriving Thursday. We got that crump music off the Magic's app. You know your girl D-Ski gotta rock the house. Let's go. Down, sucker bappers get lost. Coming from the bottom, moving straight to the fair railing. They can't step to me, now rap is gone now. I do it for the masses, I never blew my chances. My style is classic, start if you want it. Check it.
The way I feel, here's my advice.
Check it.
Ease your body. Your body. Feel the sun. Free your mind. Let yourself go. Feel the sun.
Sucker bappers get lost. I do it all the time, all around the way. I put it down, call me straight from the underground. Now what you want now? All the time, all around the way, I put it down. Coming straight from the underground, I what you want now. I do it for the masses, I never blew my chances. My style is classic, static, you want the heat, I got it. I do it all the time, all around the way, I put it down. Coming straight from the underground, I what you want now. I do it for the masses, I never blew my chances. My style is classic, static, you want the heat, I got it.
When you hit this sand, you got this from Lighthouse Kingdom to Cool Lion Empires. Yeah, tell them you got this beat from the Cool Lion.
Join us today. Encouragement's the part, the boss, they did radio show. We dance at 9 p.m. Sit you in Sunday at 6 p.m. Sit you, download the Spreaker app and search Boss Lady Radio Show.
Doing. This is your boy, Tekoa King Lion, at Lion House right now in the Lion's Den, giving a big, big shout-out to the Boss Lady Radio Station. You already know what time it is. I just wanted to do this for her. I hope you enjoyed this intro. Love you, Boss Lady. Keep doing your thing. This is your boy, Tekoa Lion. Always be real. Always keep it there. Love you guys.
Yeah, yeah. Up next, we got that Tekoa Lion, When You Torn Me Down. One of the latest he got out so far that he sent me. Thought I, you know, play a song. You know what I'm saying? Because he's supportive. Ain't nobody ever wrote a jingle for me. So that's always a special place in my heart for you. I love you back, baby. Check it out, y'all. Tekoa Lion, When You Torn Me Down. Check it out.
I can feel the cuts when you tore me down. You burned me from within. Everything you must see. Cut for all.
Misery, that first mistake, 26 off that 25L Clan mixtape, which will be out soon. I don't know if it's part one, part two. We got a lot of mixtapes coming out, so I bet you this is going to be the introduction album, if not part one introduction album, something like that, coming straight out of that 25 to Life Records. First mistake, Misery. Let's go.
YG. 1-3, what up, dog nigga? Lays, what up, dog, my nigga? Yeah, STS that way, nigga. Yeah, let's get it. Misery, nigga. Oh, yeah.
Tryna doubt a G, that's your first mistake.
Yeah, yeah.
You put your trust into that bitch, that was your first mistake.
Yeah, yeah.
Now I keep my fire closed, that was my first mistake.
Yeah, yeah.
Stay down with sucker niggas, was my first mistake.
Yeah.
Tryna doubt a G, that's your first mistake.
No.
You put your trust into that bitch, that was your first mistake.
Yeah.
Now I keep my fire closed, that was my first mistake.
Yeah.
Stay down with sucker niggas, was my first mistake. Staying down with sucker niggas, was my first mistake.
Yeah.
You take your wire off your enemy, what's still your fate?
Gone.
I'm chasing money, you chasing bitches, that's your first mistake.
You know it.
I get the back, I get it gone, then I stack the cake. But you a pussy ass nigga, sweeter than a cake. I got shot. Fuck a hater, I'm running to the bank. You the type of nigga too gone on that drink. Let them bitches rob your ass, got your partner on stank. Damn. Cold world, better think why that's your first mistake. I'm bending corners with that fire as I medicate. Never Atlanta, I've been taught to keep my business straight. Boss Mac, keep them pretty things working late. Superstar, flight cars, moving fast rate. I was doing bad, had to learn from my mistakes. Now I'm going hard, show my ass in any state. When I open up my mouth, she wetter than a lace. Tryna doubt a G, that's your first mistake. You put your trust into that bitch, that was your first mistake. Now I keep my fire closed, that was my first mistake. Stay down with sucker niggas, was my first mistake. Tryna doubt a G, that's your first mistake.
No.
You put your trust into that bitch, that was your first mistake.
Yeah.
Now I keep my fire closed, that was my first mistake.
Yeah.
Stay down
down with sucker niggas was my first mistake. You run your mouth too much, little gangster, that's your first mistake.
It is.
Ears and eyes open, focus moving through the game. One thing about these streets, bitch, it taught me game. Stay in my lane and make these fuck niggas feel my pain. Feed my fam, my only mission, bitch, you want the fame. More money, more problems, yeah, it's still the same. I never love them, yeah, you cuff them, put them on the strip. Bet you in a couple hours, nigga, have a grip. Loose lips, sink ships, that's your first mistake. In a squad full of apes, don't get your face safe. Running man, bet that chopper make a running play. That's a dead man walking in the wrong place. Catch a saber, ho, you never learn from your mistakes. Man, your ass down bad, body in the lake. Stay down till I come up, that's real game. Tryna doubt a G, that's your first mistake. Tryna doubt a G, that's your first mistake. You put your trust into that bitch, that was your first mistake. Now I keep my fire closed, that was my first mistake. Stay down with sucker niggas, was my first mistake. Tryna doubt a G, that's your first mistake. You put your trust into that bitch, that was your first mistake. Now I keep my fire closed, that was my first mistake. Stay down with sucker niggas, was my first mistake.
You are now listening to three-time award-winning Boss Lady Radio. Yo, this is your boy, New York King. I will definitely be in the building September 19th, 9 o'clock p.m., giving you guys an exclusive interview about the struggles of the one-hand producer demo coming soon. Sit back, pay attention, listen up. Yeah. It's a special newsflash. New York King is back in the building, making these hot fire beats, man. Tune in, y'all. Y'all know it's gonna go down. Special newsflash, Noriega the King is back in the building, making these hot fire beats, man. Tune in, y'all. Y'all know it's gonna go down. It's a special newsflash, Noriega the King is back in the building, making these hot fire beats, man. Tune in, y'all. Y'all know it's gonna go down. It's a special newsflash. Yeah, the King is back in the building, making these hot fire beats, man. Tune in, y'all. Y'all know it's finna go down.
This is your award-winning indie artist, Laurie D. Edwards. I'm chilling out listening to Boss Lady Radio, a.k.a. Miss Fabulous, award-winning indie artist herself, as well as award-winning radio announcer and host. So, sit back and enjoy the sounds of Laurie. Girl, go away. Drop that ish, Boss Lady.
Ooh, baby. Yeah.
Girl, go away. Girl, go away.
Just go.
Your boo-ish. Maybe it's time for us to separate. We just not meant to be together. Over before we started, here's our current state.
This is a current state.
Thought our love had potential. But our demise was so essential. I'm wishing on a star that you disappear near and far. Just go,
just
away.
Go away,
baby.
Just go,
go
away.
Had enough of you.
Please go,
go away.
Away.
Go away.
I don't wanna be spotted.
Don't care what you do. Had enough of you.
Oh,
tried to make it work with all my might. Conversation and sex got whack. Keeping my attention, you seem to last. On top of that, you were holding me back. Now I'm back, having none of that. Time to get back on track, yeah.
Get back on track.
Seems like you got it confused. For all the shit that I have done for you, I'm feeling misused. Baby, girl, listen to the words I incite, then recite, and reminisce on the realness that you'll be missing. It was all love, straight from the heart, right from the start.
Wasn't kidding, baby.
I played my part, gave you my heart. Since you played yourself and messed up, I'm winning to put my chest up, hold my head high. Look at yourself, girl, fine.
What it do? It's your boy C Mills. I'm now chilling, listening to the Boss Ladies award-winning radio show that's promoting my new album I just dropped called I'm Over It on all streaming platforms. Let's get it. Real talk, this how I'm feeling.
I'm a boss, had to switch up the swag. Now I'm just a rat, got the whole world mad. Remember,
Had to stack then fix my credit. Swipe game strong, let me use my debit. Try to rob me, broke boys get sweated. Smoke to the morgue, watch his body get shredded. I just wanna live, so my story, I can tell it. I'm about to be a millionaire, I promise I can smell it. With the products in my hand, guarantee I can sell it. Get the contact if you try to inhale it. I'm chasing these racks, pissing everybody off. Swerve on the hater, then watch me dip off. I'm riding this beat, listen to me get off. Quiet on the scene like your boy playing golf. Don't wanna hit your weed if it don't make me cough. Get paid, young new. Got me feeling like Dolph. Got the sauce, drippin' chicken broth. On my mama, you ain't cuffin' this car.
Real talk,
I'm a boss, had to switch up the swag. Took a loss, had to figure out the tab. Bullets eating people say chicken out of bag. Now I'm testing rats, got the whole world mad. I'm a boss, had to switch up the swag. Took a loss, had to figure out the tab. Bullets eating people say chicken out of bag. Now I'm testing rats, got the whole world mad. I'm a boss, had to switch up the swag. I'm a boss, had to switch up the swag. I'm a boss, had to switch up the swag. Now I'm testing rats, got the whole world mad. I'm a boss, had to switch up the swag. I'm a boss, had to switch up the swag. I'm a boss, had to switch up the swag. Now I'm testing rats. Got the whole world mad.
Yeah, yeah, let's welcome Norris Kent, aka Noriega the King, the one hand producer, to the show, y'all. Up next, we got that Tommy Trax freestyle outro off that NDP Amino project. Let's get it, y'all. Various artists, let's go.
Project. We got one, let's go. It's T to the O, MMY. Your boy Trax got it locked from Cali to NY. Spitting like a semi, mind tricks, no Jedi. Your boy got the heat for the street, 2S, congrats.
Welcome back, baby.
Diabolical flows, getting lit up in the strip as your mama, she knows. I got the shit that you can sniff up the side of your nose. So don't overdo it, cause too much you can die, I suppose. But I ain't never stopping, not till my body is froze. And my name ringing bells, either side of the globe. Worldwide, sit back, watch the drama unfold. As I give it to you raw, lit on the top of the stove. Yeah, your boy hot, popping, I'm out of control. Try to stop me, I'ma pop a few shots to your soul. So I suggest you stop, drop, I'm on fire, so roll before you get a couple shots. Pop it inside of your dome. Damn. Going hard, man. Y'all already know this the outro, man. So you know how we gotta get it in. And Odami, what up? Hey, yo, Nitty. Let's go.
Look, this a lyrical murder, nigga. I cause damage. Hip hop's enemy to state. I'm a savage, this here pure lyricism, no filler. I promise this the hottest shit you heard since Thriller. When it comes to spitting bars, I'm the best at it. Got you niggas picking at your scars like a meth addict. Street screaming Blanco back, so it's about to get ugly. Even with the best ghostwriter, you still couldn't touch me. I'm a lyrical animal, nigga, king of the jungle. Michael Buffer in the booth, let's get ready to rumble. Leaving all competition on the back burner. Nigga, I'm a legend in the game, call me Nat Turner. And Lo Domini made the beat, so it's crazy. Nigga, had to let you shine for a minute, now I'm back, nigga. Niggas know gangsters don't dance, all we do is this. The year's 2020, Blanco, I'm back on my shit, bitch.
Woo. Shit crazy, man. Y'all already know what it is, man. It's that Anno Domini project. Yo. Shit about to get real in 2020, man. And I know what it is, man. Resurgence of hip hop.
Yo, yo, what's up, Milwaukee, Wisconsin? This is Voice Allen. You are now listening to The Real One. I want to give a shout out to Boss Lady Radio. I really appreciate you for keeping The Real One and Move Different in rotation. Much love.
She just need a real one. She just need a real one. Now she says she don't need a nigga, but she really want one. She been mistreated. She just need a real one. She just need a real nigga. Somebody to keep it real with her. Somebody that's gonna hold her. Nobody that's gonna control. No. they clone you. Home alone, yeah, yeah, you lost a bet. No, them bitches really thinking you a savage. She ain't average, she put up with your baggage. Insecure, nigga, walking around like he got it. You ain't a daddy, nigga, you a has-been, tragic. Now she says she don't need a nigga, but she really want one. She been mistreated, she just need a real one. She just need a real nigga, somebody to keep it real with her. Somebody that's gon' hold her, nobody that's gon' control.
Oh, okay, so you for with her friends now. I should do a stick up, put your hands down. Man down, Glock in your mouth, what you saying now? You praying now, wishing that she gave you second chances. Running up her cars, being flashy. Damn, that shit was for your kids, nigga. What's the motto? You get it how you live, but ayy. But that ain't how you live, nah. That's how you get a shell case in your ribs, that's how you get popped like Mr. Fib, nah. That's the real reason why you can't see your kids, nah. And all she asked for is a real, nah. And you can't even deal with her. Boy, you just a little, nah. You couldn't make it in this field, nah. My niggas have a thrill with you. Now she says she don't need a nigga, but she really want one. She been mistreated, she just need a real one. She just need a real nigga, somebody to keep it real with her. Somebody that's gon' hold her, nobody that's gon' control her.
Shopping with you. Let you meet my mama. That's a real one.
Up next, we got that NQ. Equal opportunity. Let's go, y'all. Let's go to the motherland.
Thank you, baby. Yeah. Exploration of thought. This reality. Just running through my thoughts, sincerely my true feelings. Like what are we living for? Taking looking at the ceiling. For some life is like a valley, not tears. So much pain and rain, they ain't even happy for years. Grippy with tribulation, with so much charge to bear. As well, get redoubled like that real under his pair. Engulfed with trepidation, plunging in a flood of air. Unprepared, suddenly me spot to pierce like a spear. No empire or sympathy, can nobody really care. Contemplating, what's that my breath saying? What's the meaning of life? Why do we need to survive when just leave it to die? Searching for answers, my eyes. Giving it to the sky, wishing to hear a voice from above to reply. Nothing but the reason why. Giving it to the sky, wishing to hear a voice from above to reply. Nothing but the reason why.
Tell me why this life doesn't seem so fake. Opportunities far from being shared. So many have so much pain to bear. What's some other life if we win nothing but chance? Tell me why this life doesn't seem so fake. Opportunities
far from being shared. So many have so much pain to bear. Why some other life is filled with nothing but chance? On the other hand, some are born with a silver spoon. Their life already planned, never get to see the gloom. No challenge to withstand, like blessing over the moon. No cause for alarm, everybody wishes to be in that shoe. Every moment filled with merriment, living with no painful experience. Peace like heavenly sand, joy you have no heart to vent. Money I won't cover like light overshadowing darkness. Funny how sleep money solving, no room for unusual sadness. Life with no need to lack, every dollar is for buck and track, just like that. Well, anything you want, you got. What you lack, I don't impact. Now, how to the real fight, this ain't rap. Try to hit your reality unpacked. Tell me.
Why there is no equal opportunity in the world? Many are suffering, man. Many are living in affluence.
Tell me why this life doesn't seem so fair. If opportunities far from being shared. So many have so much pain to bear. Why some other life is filled with nothing but chance? Tell me why this life doesn't seem so fair. If opportunities far from being shared. So many have so much pain to bear. Why some other life is filled with nothing but chance?
Yeah, it's a period. Some are stuck up in the village, never get to see the city. Some be flowing like a spillage. All day the farm busy, just to put food on the meat plate. But then life ain't easy, no sound saying out of the village. Let's be straight, it's unfair, some living in the hut, while some living in the real estate. From the one to the tone, human gotta deal with this if fate is true. Nobody gotta play for the less of but two. Then my clue is that we gotta find a way to help each other through.
There is nothing new, man, can't you see we are all human at the end? We are all waiting not to be the same fate, I think. We are supposed to live lavishly the same way. To make this whole wide world better and a safe place. Yeah, thank you, baby. Tell me why this life doesn't seem so fair. If opportunities far from being shared. So many have so much pain to bear. Why some other life is filled with nothing but chance?
I've come to terms with the fact that my future might not involve people I'm around now. I get tired of doing this every time I try something new. Sometimes I had to walk away from what I want to find what I deserve. Don't mention a person's past mistakes when they're trying to change. That's like throwing rocks at them while they're struggling to climb a mountain. Yeah, let's talk about that, y'all. Double-edged business ambition. Good or bad for women? We gonna talk about that. Coming from that Fight Like a Girl series and, we're going to be talking about why does ambition hurt women? How to abolish the stigma of women in leadership? Double standard, double harm. We're going to talk about that right here on the Boss Ladies Live radio show. Let's go, y'all. What's up, y'all? Welcome back to the Boss Ladies Live radio show. Three-time award winning now. Spreaker Studios, sponsored by Boss Ladies Inc. and Dre's Radio Cafe, aka The Hangout, aka Dre's 8. Welcome back. Welcome back to another show. I'd like to thank everybody first for tuning in, liking, downloading, and sharing the show. Also, I got a couple quick announcements I want to speak about real quick. I am coming out with a all-female MC mixtape. I'll be dropping that real soon. The details on the next announcement show, probably season 4, which will be the 1st of October, first week somewhere around there. You know what I'm saying? So definitely stay tuned for those updates and details as we go further along in the season, in the beginning of season 4. And yeah, so I'm excited about that. I did post it on Facebook, but without further ado, let's welcome Noriega the King to the show live in the chat room. Appreciate you coming out, tuning in. Appreciate you coming out, tuning in, you know what I'm saying? Liking, downloading, and sharing the show. Liking all the songs. I'm glad you enjoyed the first half of the gentleman. And then in the second half, we're going to do the ladies, the female MCs. I felt like, you know, we got a lot of music out here, but I was looking through my emails with the MP3s and my list that I got so far, the folders I'm putting together for every artist that sent me more than, you know, one or more songs. And I'm like, it's a lot of gentlemen sending me music, but not a lot of female MCs. So I wanted to, you know, put something together and do something that's never been done before. I wanted to make sure that the female MCs get a little, you know, say attention as well, because, you know, we have been working very hard in this game for many, many years, from, you know, our legendaries of Queen Latifah, MC Lyte, you know, till Cardi B and, you know, Nicki Minaj. You know, we really been on fire. And then underground, we got, you know, our Shea Breezy's of the world. We got Erica Wesby's of the world. We got Nina Stacks. We got, you know what I'm saying, a variety of other females just out here, women being empowered and, you know, speaking their message either through raps or through their, you know, R&B songs. So I wanted to put a big mixtape together, a big project, just to say salute to all female women that are in the industry of music and rap. And I salute you 100%. You know, it's not easy getting up in front of a lot of people performing and, you know, speaking your mind on a regular everyday basis. But this music thing is getting, you know, to be a big thing for some of us. And we're moving up in different levels and in the ranks. And I want to make sure that we get the same amount of respect, if not any, to, you know, all our females, musicians, rock and roll stars. It don't matter what genre. But, you know, start sending more music, y'all. It's some people out here that really need to hear what you have to sing about, what you have to rap about, because people could be going through all kinds of stuff, you know. And I seen a couple people on Facebook want to give up right now. This is not the time to give up on your music, your dreams, nothing, and ambitions or any hell. This is the time to really take it seriously, take it another level, take another step in it. And it will take you far eventually. I know from experience that hard work does pay off. But particularly tonight, I do want to talk about the double-edged workplace ambition. Is it good for men, bad for women? I mean, what's the big issue? You know, it's like kind of like the battle of the sexes, who's doing better than who or whatever. But I wanted to put some things in perspective. You know what I'm saying? As far as, you know, in leadership. And if you haven't known already, this is the Boss Lady Show, which is dedicated to local entrepreneurs worldwide. I do support that. I do advertisements for businesses. So if you have a business that you want to advertise, send your request to BossLady958.95@gmail.com. We're going to find out, why does ambition hurt women? How to abolish the stigma that women have in leadership, or is it just a double standard, double harm? Let's see. So on that note, let's get some EDU in our lives, y'all. We're gonna be coming from Smart Brief. And it's by John Baldoni. It was posted August 7, 2020 under the category Leadership and Leadership Management. And it says, ambition is what sparks individuals to achieve. It propels them forward because it is what makes them want to change the status quo. Ambition is positive for all business leaders unless you are a woman. The recent interest in which woman Joe Biden, the Democratic candidate for president, would pick for his running mate has cast a light on the double standard women face. Those candidates who have been open about their interest in a future presidential election have been criticized as being too ambitious. By contrast, male politicians receive relatively little criticism for seeking higher office. Bottom line, men are rewarded for being ambitious. Women are discouraged from showing ambition and even punished for it. Why does ambition hurt women? Three women colleagues, two consultants, and one CEO, all of whom work with women leaders, weighed in on the double standard. Jennifer McCollum, CEO of Linkage, a leadership development and coaching firm, says women might show up as overly ambitious because they consistently try to prove their value. Women are promoted based on past performance and men on potential. This is not merely opinion. Linkage research has identified this as the single biggest hurdle based on 360-degree data from thousands of women across the last 5 years, because women have always had to work harder than men for the promotion. They work to the point of exhaustion, hoping that by doing more, instead of letting go of control, asking for help, or saying no, they will eventually be rewarded. Being seen as ambitious works against women because of gender bias. Pure and simple, says Elena Love, president of Purpose Consulting. We've evaluated based on conflicting requirements that we deliver in our work with the same level of capability as men, but behave in concert with the societal norms ascribed to females, showing empathy, being deferential, soft-spoken, retiring, etc. When accomplishing a goal requires assertiveness, it's a trait largely valued when demonstrated by men, yet women are more negatively labeled for exhibiting the same behavior. Women are expected to be collaborative and to nurture others, and indeed they most often are, says Sally Helgeson, co-author with Marshall Goldsmith of the international bestseller, How Women Rise. Being ambitious requires identifying what you want to achieve or contribute and then pursuing it with energy and focus. This does not necessarily require undercutting others, but when women exhibit this kind of focus, they are often viewed as overly competitive, selfish, or ruthless because of the underlying expectation, which for women is always framed as either or. Helgeson explains, women spend far too much time trying to demonstrate that they are not ambitious, that they are wonderful people who will never threaten anyone else's position because they don't have a selfish bone in their body and always put others first. The result is that they focus considerable energy on trying to manage the perceptions of others, which, of course, lie outside of their control. How to abolish the stigma against women in leadership? For some women, ambition is regarded as a stigma. I suggest that it's not our job to fix the bias in others, but to call it out when we see it and demand more, whether it's happening to us or to another woman, says Love. Every time we marginalize women who don't fit the mold, we compromise the pursuit of the diverse insight and perspective that fuels innovation, she continues. When individuals in decision-making positions are consistently labeling women negatively, then the organization, and I dare say, the country loses. Helgeson, who has taught and written about women in leadership for over 3 decades, advises women to use those energies to articulate what you want, well, what you most want to contribute to the world, identifying who you might engage to support you and pursue your goal as strategically as you can. The ambition charge will lose its sting and power when women stop fearing it. It's up to organizations, not the women themselves, to create an environment where more and more women inhabit visible leadership roles, demonstrating that women can be both powerful and likable, says McCollum. This commitment requires culture change and executive action. Stereotype and biases exist in darkness. The more that organizations can give women visible power, the easier it will be to dismantle the bias. Organizations do this in part by giving women and their ideas equal time and by making sure women are given the stretch opportunities that allow them to develop as leaders, she adds. Finally, double standard, double harm. Ambition is what it is. To ascribe negative aspects does a diverse or a disservice to women. It encourages them to hang back to hide their talents so they will not be labeled as too ambitious. It also prevents them from seeking to assert their expertise and may prevent some from being promoted into senior management positions. Fewer women in leadership positions harms not only women, but also their organizations. It robs them of the skills and talents the organization needs to achieve its mission. And when that happens, everyone suffers. John Belladoni is an internationally recognized keynote speaker and executive coach who provides his services via video conference. In 2018, Trust Across America honored him with the Lifetime Achievement Award in Trust. Also in 2018, Inc.com named Belladoni a top 100 leadership speaker. In 2020, Global Gurus once again named Belladoni a top 30 global leadership expert, a list he has been on since 2007. In 2014, Inc.com named Belladoni to its list of top 50 leadership experts. Belladoni is the author of 14 books, including Moxie, The Secret to Bold and Gutsy Leadership, and his newest grace, A Leader's Guide to a Better Us. You can find his tips on leading in a crisis right here on this blog. And if you enjoyed this article, sign up for the Smart Breeze free emails on business leadership and HR, among more than 200 other free industry-focused newsletters. And that is our EDU for our lives. Yeah. When we come back, we're going to do some quote for the day. Get on up out of here on this Thriving Thursday. Make sure y'all drop them links and let everybody know where they can find you. Let's go, y'all. Up next, after the Boss Lady Award wouldn't drop, we got Lady Miz. I'm still here. You know what I'm saying? Right here on the Boss Ladies Radio Show. Let's go, y'all. Stay tuned. Boss Lady, a.k.a. Miss Fabulous, a.k.a. DJ Dusky. Tune in weekdays, 9 p.m. Central, Sundays at 6 p.m. Just check your local listings for real times in real time. I'm talking about, you know, got the part-time gig, so it might not be every night, but it's at least twice a week now. Boss Lady's Radio Show. Download the Spreaker app. Search Boss Lady Show for our entrepreneurs, local entrepreneurs worldwide. 9 p.m. weekdays, Sundays at 6. Also catch Boss Lady's Radio Show weekdays at 9, Sundays at 6 p.m. Central, 9 p.m. Central for our local artists, underground artists worldwide. Yes, we do support both worldwide. See you in the chat room.
I'm still here. I ain't going nowhere. Yeah.
I'm sick of the judgment, I see through the fog. Put in my time, gave it my all. Put up a fight, even broken some laws. Stand tall when you thought I would fall. When I needed you, didn't answer my call. You watch me struggle while I watch you ball. Since you crossed the line, I am building that wall. Your ego is big, so you think I'm small? Go back, this is bullshit. This is my time, it's my moment. This game's mine and I own it. One false move and I own it. Telling me how to do it when you never did. You judging me when your shit ain't legit. Ain't paying you just so you spend my shit. I ain't got one, but you can suck my eye. Make hits, go cop that. I'm the shit, big facts. I ain't playing, get back. My F, you would never hit that. You started a war, I ain't playing no more. I just came back just to settle the score. Kicking the doorways in the 4-4. All I heard is Miz, don't kill him no more. I got something by the waistline. You can't see me, no FaceTime.
And when it's game time, yeah, I'ma show you how I get mine. Thought I was playing, but I ain't no joke. I stay quiet while you just provoke. Coming with fire, that make them choke. I try to warn you, you ain't want this smoke. I may not be where I wanna be, but I'ma keep rocking out until I get where I'm trying to get. I ain't letting nobody limitations stop me. I'ma keep moving forward. I'm still here. I ain't going nowhere, and I ain't gotta show my ex to do it. You tryna be seen, but you doing too much. I stand out, but lay back in the cut. Got skills, not perpetrating the slut. Boss moves, ain't gotta give up the butt. Told y'all, beat these talent. Try to level one up, but they unbalanced. These dudes only wanna know what your mouth do, cause they know you ain't really got talent. So, what you think about me? Y'all my motivation, cause I know you try to doubt me. Fell many times, but still standing here proudly. I ain't going nowhere, even if you try to count me out. In due time, I'ma get mine. I'm still here, y'all. Still gon' shine. You dreamed you might've gave up yours, but I ain't giving up mine. I'm still here. I'm still here.
Up next, Lady Sha, Manipulated, off that 25L Clan mixtape. And congratulations, Lady Sha, for being one of the first ladies of 25L Records Best Artists of the Year. Let's go, y'all.
Tripping on belief. Show my girl some love, leave me hanging like a reef. Don't wanna see your face, don't wanna hear you speak. Rather stand alone in the middle of the street. Overstanding is the key and that you didn't understand. How you acting like a nigga, but you praying for a man. The enemy is you, you was never for my soul. Should've listened to my brother, he was telling how you roll. Never lonely, but I think I feel alone. Putting in this work just to have a broken home. I'm riding in my car at 3 o'clock in the morning, ignoring all the texts that you sending to my phone. And have you ever felt abandoned? Give your girl your heart so she can hold enough for ransom. Used to plan trips, take you to the sand dunes. Now we need to take a break like a spring in Cancun.
Goodbye. All my friends will say I told you so, and I tell them I already know. We was with it. We just lost control. Now it's over. Gotta let it go.
I feel so used. It's so manipulated, baby. Yeah. If you feel.
Up next, we got Miss Portia, y'all. Reset button off that team week, part 3. Let's go.
This can't be life. Can somebody start this year over again? Got me scared to check the mailbox.
I want to press the reset button. Can we start all over again?
Already know what time it is. It's Miss Fabulous. Catch Myself. Love Chronicles, the album.
Oh,
featuring Tweezy, that real one. Let's go, y'all. And new music will be coming soon. Stay tuned for more updates. Let's get it, y'all.
Young Nina, I'm a bull when it come to eating. All my niggas gon' be fooling, it ain't no secret. All that fake love and hating shit, I peeped it. But what's funny is, it's only coming from them leeches. Mad cause I'm ballin' and they watching from them bleachers. Real niggas, they call me and them fake ones can't reach me. This another hit, and it's featuring with Tweezy. This another hit, and it's featuring with Tweezy. Nigga, I be in the club popping bottles like an alcoholic. Get the party started, end up at a private party. Told her daddy, damn the lights, cause baby, I'ma shine regardless. Made up in my mind when times get hard. I'ma just go harder, look sis. You ain't fucking with me, you can give it up. I'ma run it up, you the runner up. I'ma get it done and you just the front. I am sorry sweetie, you are not the one.
Baby, come and ride with a real one, real one. If it ain't God, don't fear none, fear none. Let your top down, no ceilings, ceiling. And I got a lot of heart but no feelings, feelings.
Baby, come ride with a real one. If it ain't God, I don't fear none. Down, no ceilings. I got a lot of heart, no feelings. Popping bottles, blowing hookah by Tweezy. 50 20s, that's a G, please believe me. 100 faces, 10 stacks, all blue cheese. H Trey Thang Lane, raised by them G's. 85 drop 40, that's some other shit. You can call me the mayor, Mr. Knocker, bitch. Popping rose like every day my birthday. Looking up at the stars, riding in the
seen the stacks with me. A bad bitch in a bankroll, that's a player's dream. Long live the pit boss, my nigga, rest in peace. We started off in the ghetto, went from nicks to bricks. Used to tell me stop gambling, nigga, you be rich. Bossed up, now I'm on some $1 million shit. You can catch them hoes later, my nigga, fuck a bitch. VVS diamonds, hustling, I ain't got no timing. Cartier's on my face, she love to see me shining.
Baby, come and ride with a real one. If it ain't got, don't fear none. Let your top down, no ceiling. And I got a lot of heart, but no feelings.
Baby, come ride with a real one. If it ain't got, I don't fear none. Let my top down, no ceilings. I got a lot of heart, no feelings.
Up next, we got that Shea Breezy featuring Jay Bravo. Hot Summer.
Get in, go hood, huh? I need a hot girl, something like Megan Thee Stallion. She gotta be black, pink, with a little Italian. Hot, wah, 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 drop, 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 wah, 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 show that ass, huh? The ground. Let me see it. Yeah, she gotta know when the cash out. I love them chocolate, just like cash out. Yeah, she got her own, and she turned into a savage. When you play her, every young. Yeah, that make that booty shake all night long. Now I feel like Cisco, let me see that thong. Now let that booty shake all night long. Now I feel like Cisco, let me see that thong. Drop that ass to the floor, make that ass shake, shake. Bring it back up, shawty, put it in my face. Drop that ass to the floor, make that ass shake, shake. Bring it back up, shawty, put it in my face. I need a hot girl, something like Megan Thee Stallion. She gotta be black, thick, with a little Italian. Put your pussy lips on like you a $1,000. Baby girl, shake that ass, I wanna hear you. I need a hot girl, something like Megan Thee Stallion. She gotta be black, thick, with a little Italian. Put your pussy lips on like you a $1,000. Baby girl, shake that ass, I wanna hear you.
It's a hot boy, something all 2020.
Yes, sir.
But I need a hot girl to get this money with me. She gotta be a freak who could keep this shit low key. Everybody think we friends, but we really sexy. If I tell her throw it back, she gon' pin me to the wall. I need that super head that will empty out my balls. She always look good, naked clothing in her draw. Before we get in, I just look at her and all. Baby girl, get loose and twerk your caboose. Everybody be smooth, I didn't pop up with my crew. We really tryna fuck, saying ain't no drama needed here. But if you get to tripping, you get one between the ears. I'm really tryna have a good time though. Kick back, coolin' with the bros. With a hot girl, I can call my own. We don't look like King Straight, coolin' on the throne.
I need a hot girl, something like Megan Thee Stallion. She gotta be black, thick, with a little Italian. Put your pussy lips on like you a $1,000. Baby girl, shake that ass, I wanna hear ya. I need a hot girl, something like Megan Thee Stallion. She gotta be black, thick, with a little Italian. Put your pussy lips on like you a $1,000. Baby girl, shake that ass, I wanna hear ya.
Hey yo, it's your boy Drazy, CEO, DJ, and programmer for Dre's Radio Cafe. You got a banging cut that you want to be heard? Got a show coming up? A gig? You want to sell some products? You name it. Send it to Dre's Radio Cafe. Dre's Radio Cafe is a 24/7 internet radio station designed with you in mind. By being heard by 150,000 listeners every month. What does that mean to you? That means more than just going to YouTube, more than just going to Google, more than just having SoundCloud up, more than just having any of the other programs set up, all right? So check this out. What I want you to do is send your banging cuts, your ads, anything that you have involved that you want to get involved with to drezey21@yahoo.com. That's drezey21@yahoo.com. That's Dre's Radio Cafe, 24/7 radio, designed with you in mind. What y'all sipping on? Let's go.
Quality. quote for the day. Gordon Trego, the Leader's Leader blog. What most managers get wrong about leadership. There are many managers, but very few real leaders. And just because you occupy a leadership position, that doesn't make you a leader. I think the real challenge is that not enough people know what leadership really is. For me, great leadership is lots of little things, some which on their own don't really look like much. But over time, they accumulate and have an amazing effect on your teams and their performance. Take coaching, for example. This is something that I believe all leaders need to master and perform on a daily basis. In fact, I would say that if you want to be a great leader, you should be spending 20% of your time coaching people. Every encounter is an opportunity to coach, either through demonstration, questioning, suggestions, or sharing examples. This is what great leadership looks like and feels like. Delegating is another quality great leaders have, and when you delegate, you do so many things. You make people feel valued, involved, and it increases engagement. It gives people opportunities to develop and improve their skills, and it also helps to increase your impact. Leading from the front sets the tone and gives your teams an example to follow. This is important because people are always looking to their leaders to see what they are doing. As a leader, your actions influence what your team does and how they do it. This is why I say leadership is a lot of little things, those actions that we take on a daily basis. Yes, creating the vision, building the strategy, and setting the direction are critical. And yes, giving speeches is important. But these big things are actually only a small percentage of where we spend our time as leaders. They are part of the setup. And once that is done, then the real leading starts. If you want to have your vision achieved and your strategy delivered, then you need to take care of all the small leadership tasks. It's those that build the culture, excite and empower your teams, and get them to provide the results that you are looking for. The more you understand what leadership really is, the easier it will be for you to spend time both developing those skills and utilizing them to create powerful teams. And that is our quote for the day. Yes, indeed. Yes, indeed. I've been in here too long, y'all. Finna get up out of here. Thriving Thursday. Make sure y'all keep connecting, keep networking. I will see y'all in another show. Actually, we got a dial-up call with Mr. Laurie D. Edwards. It will premiere Saturday night live, 9 p.m. Central. You don't want to miss this conversation. We've been talking about this for months, and I finally was able to get him in the chat room, on live, on the air, over the phone, to really listen and talk about some things that, you know, Laurie wants to talk about. So stay tuned. Don't go nowhere. I appreciate everybody stopping by, and that's really all I had to say. Good afternoon, morning, and evening, and I'll see you soon on the next show. Peace.
We are now transferring you to a customer care rep. Please hold the line, and we will answer your call as soon as possible. Thank you for choosing. By the way, to ensure you're getting great service, your call may be recorded or monitored.